pre-count. Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all. Not with action like we just saw.